Okay, so I recently seen Netflix is putting this movie out. It's about time. They hadn't really put out a lot of movies lately of their like their own making, so I'm interested to see this one. Let's see what we got going on.
I wish I could say that some good came from what I did. In truth, I left the world a more dangerous place.
Why you gotta drive so goddamn fast when you know there's a child nearby?
World's not a playground. Teach your kid to look out for herself.
I'm scared. Do you want to sleep with me tonight?
I'm just gonna go flip the breaker.
What the hell?
He took my daughter.
Hold on. Who did? In my woods, I found the sky. I have to track him. Stay here. Hey, where are you going?
To find my child.
If you slow me down, I will leave you behind.
Where is he taking her?
I don't know.
Things are escalated.
This isn't just a kidnapping.
What aren't you telling me? We're running out of time. We all have a past. We all have secrets.
How do you know all this?
Girl Scouts.
So, Lou looks pretty good. September 23rd on Netflix. It's got Allison Janney, however you say her last name. She's more known for her comedy type stuff or you know, side character type situations. So it'd be really cool to see this chick throw down, throw some hands, you know what I mean? So yeah, it looks good. Kind of this survival type slash thriller slash action type deal. I'll check it out. It's on September 23rd on Netflix.